In the summer, Michael Jackson set up temporary home in the gambling capital of the world, Las Vegas.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound.
We headed straight for Jackson's favorite shopping mall. He told me he wanted to spend some serious money, and he wasn't joking.
This is the Venetian.
And when Michael Jackson goes out, every step of the way, there's a fan waiting to greet him.
Love your song, man.
Thank you.
I watch your CD. You learn to play on the guitar, and I play it all the time.
Yeah?
Yeah, my name is Steve from Houston.
How long ago? I love
when it first came out.
Thank
that's my
you.
Favorite song.
God bless
song.
You. I was 12 when I first sang
Give
it.
Me a hug.
Okay.
You really enjoy it.
Where are you from?
Houston, Texas.
Oh, cool.
And her sister is your biggest fan.
Oh,
if she was
you.
Here, she'd be crying like a baby.
I'm over 50.
Bye. Okay. Bye.
You must get that all the time, don't you?
Yeah.
People coming up to you. Isn't that lovely? So somebody say, they loved your music. They learned to play it on the guitar.
Yeah, sweet. These ceilings are amazing.
Yeah. It's extraordinary, isn't it?
Yeah, it's incredible.
You think it's a bit tacky?
Tacky? Are you silly?
Do you like to buy jewelry?
No. For my mother or Elizabeth Taylor, yes. Because Elizabeth loves jewelry. My mother loves jewelry. And,
Because did you hear that Elizabeth Taylor
was... If there's a girl I like at the moment, I'll buy her jewelry.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
If there is one I like at the moment. See, this is the shop
this
I
is the
like.
Shop.
I bought so much stuff here. Where do you see the stuff I bought?
Come on, show me.
I'm going to show you.
This is Michael Jackson's favorite shop in Las Vegas, with the luckiest manager in the world.
I bought that.
You bought that? The globe?
Yeah.
Right.
Where do you go upstairs? Yeah. We're taking you upstairs. Hi. Bought these.
Uh-huh.
Bought this one.
Bought midnight.
This one. I bought this table. This chess set. Isn't it beautiful, this set?
Your chess set in your library, isn't it?
No, this one's bigger.
This one's bigger. Wow. Oh, it's sold, look.
I bought this one, right?
Is this yours?
Yeah, that's the soul sign, I mean it's for me.
Okay, how much is that one?
Did we ever get this one, these ones?
It's only 89,000.
No.
Can you put that on the list?
Of course.
Get your pin just so you can mark and not forget.
I'm getting the list now.
Okay, did we get those?
I don't believe so.
I like those. Okay. Why don't we order those?
Right.
Yeah, I like those.
Have you got enough space for all of this,
yeah,
Michael?
Yeah, I do.
You've got space?
Yeah.
Well, in the house in Neverland? Or?
No, this would be for another house.
Oh, for another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
We bought these, right?
Uh-huh.
And these?
Yes.
And
these. You like your urns, don't you?
Yeah. And these we bought?
Yes.
And these?
Yes.
This table?
Yes.
These, right?
Yes.
Look at these big blue ones. Look how beautiful these are. These, right?
Goodness.
These?
Yes.
Okay. Let's have a look at these ones.
They're beautiful.
Oh, that's only $275,000 each. So that's $500,000 for those two.
But he's going to give us a good deal.
That doesn't matter to you. Is he going to give you a good deal? He needs to give you a good deal.
He loves to bargain.
How much has Mr. Jackson spent, do you think? Out of interest, just a round figure.
Well, he hasn't put the bargain together yet.
But I mean, based on the price of things, but a couple of million or?
I'm not at liberty to say.
These things are mine, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's like you surround yourself with stuff that's like an emperor's house, isn't it?
What?
It's like Louis XIV.
It's my taste.
Yeah.
You
could probably retire, couldn't you, after just having one client? Are you going to go down and out?
Yeah, we're going to go down.
Great. What about pictures, Michael? You love your furniture.
These?
You want these as well?
We got these, right?
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
What about pictures, Michael? You love your furnishings, but what about pictures?
Paintings?
Yeah, paintings.
I like this one because it's, they're bathing Apollo. This looks like Apollo.
Oh, yeah.
And the girls are bathing him.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I want that one there.
Okay.
And this one.
Okay.
Because we have this, I bought this statue. The whole marble is huge, bigger than life size. That's the bathing of Apollo, right?
Yes. Michael definitely knows his art.
Obviously.
So we're gonna...
I suppose, what about 80% of the shop's been bought by you?
If you want to look at it that way.
All right. Let's go to the next shop. Where do we go? As news spread, crowds gathered to catch a glimpse of Michael Jackson. It's been the same since he was a boy, and what happened then sparked a lifelong obsession with his face. I wasn't convinced by Jackson's explanation and felt that he wasn't being entirely honest. I knew I'd have to return to the subject of his face before we were through. But suddenly, Jackson suggested a filming opportunity I couldn't turn down. The following day, I'd be going out on the town with the Jackson children.